88. Hi everyone, we're back and today is Thursday, May the 26th, 2011. And we're here because this is the exact day that we started the 30-day challenge last month. In other words, on Thursday, April the 26th, my challenge was to do as many mountain climbers as possible without stopping and then add 10. So last month, I did 65 straight mountain climbers without stopping and I added 10. That was 75. Now, today during lunch, I was able to get my video into a gym, a rec center rather, and I recorded. I just realized just now, many hours later, that I thought something was wrong with the camera, but the sound was down, so I didn't get the sound. However, I exceeded the goal on lunchtime, during my lunchtime. So what we're going to do today is try it again. We're at home now and it's evening, and we're going to see if we can't get that goal. So again, I exceeded the goal. It can be counted. We did 88 nonstop mountain climbers at work, rather on my lunch break. So anyway, here we go. Okay, so I'll try to face this way. So hopefully, here we go. Let's just change this just a little. All right, so we're gonna start right here. Remember, the spine is aligned. It's not a yoga position. Everything is in a full plank position. And we're going to start right now. Here we go. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. 20, 30, 40, 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 60, 70. 80. 1, 2, 3. 90, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 100. Okay, whoopee! We exceeded that goal. We got actually 100 mountain climbers straight. And during the month, I've been doing different things, cardio strength, to try to improve my endurance. And it paid off. So I hope you enjoy this. Again, it's getting late, but today is Thursday, May the 26th, and we made it, guys. Thank you so much, and take care. Bye-bye.